Couldn't save her. Hope's gone.
What?
She's the Hollow now.
This is episode 413. It's called The Feast of All Sinners. It is our season finale, and it is the story we've been building towards for all 13 episodes.
Vincent, surely you can pull the Hollow out.
Elijah, if it were easy enough for me to just pull her out, then I would not be standing here talking to you right now. I don't have a place to put her. The book is destroyed, all right? The book is the only thing that's powerful enough to house her eternal spirit.
Well, there must be some other way.
I don't know any other way.
This is really the story of the Michelsons having no other options and no way out of their current predicament. Their child, the little girl that they love, Hope, is possessed by a spirit that they cannot defeat. And Vincent Griffith, the witch who has a long history with this spirit, has kind of lost all hope that there is a plan to take this creature down until he comes up with one last option.
If we go this route, this is going to be the end of your family. This is going to be the end of always and forever.
He's going to help lead the Michelsons toward a confrontation with the Hollow, which is going to force them to make the greatest sacrifice in their 1,000-year history as a family. And once that takes place, the family can never be the same again. And that's what we've been building toward for the entire season, looking at how these creatures, who are and have been evil themselves, must stand in the face of a much greater evil. And are they willing to do what they need to do to save not only the city, not only each other, but also this innocent child, their daughter, Hope?
That is the only way that we're going to beat the Hollow.
Well, if it'll save my little girl, then we will make it so.